It's on. Hello everybody, my name is Isaac, and welcome to Minecraft Hardcore Mode. We're back playing this. I forgot what I was doing. Okay, so we got the garden going. We're gonna dig out this wall. Maybe make some more space down here. I think we're gonna go exploring. Get this thing dug out, go exploring. And tons of other stuff. Look at how nice Minecraft music is. Because I don't really have it on. When I'm playing regular, or when I'm working on my map, I don't really turn it on any. Went vacationing. This weekend. That was nice. We went and did a lot of stuff. We went to an arcade, go-kart racing, and a bunch of other stuff. Really hoping we come across some iron. Get that andesite out of my inventory, it's disgusting. That green scared me. The green of the garden scared me a little bit. Thought it was a creeper. Okay. Weird cave noise. Darn it. Weird cave noises. I don't have a shovel. I need a shovel. I'll put this here, shovel, here. There we go. Bam. Let me get all this, because I don't like stuff being out. Aw, oh, are you kidding me? Nope, we're gonna get it. We have to get it. My biggest pet peeve when it comes to stuff like this. These aren't lined up right. There we go. Okay, I suppose that works actually. You know what? I was wrong. But we are gonna do this. Sorry, I'm kinda a little OCD about the way some things are set up. We should. Be able to get out of here, or at least get this. We're gonna get this done. This little area here done by the time this video is over. Yeah, it's only a minute in. Jesus. 2 minutes actually, I think. And I haven't done any of the hard stuff either. I've literally not done any of the hard stuff, which is mainly trying to find diamond. Mainly because I don't want to mine, that is. I don't want to get down and start mining because it's incredibly boring. If I do, then I might have it. I might see if I can get it sped up. God, I forget how you do that though. I know there's a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. And I might start go ahead and bringing my stuff down here, this little area here. I think this is a good place to start setting up base. There we go, and now let's place some torches. Boop, boop. That's all the torches I have. Hey, don't play that. I don't play that. Nope. I'm a mess. And boom. There we go. Let's go up here and get that table and stuff. Take a bit to get all that down. I just want the bare essentials down here for right now. Oh, I forgot I had iron that. You up. Get the smithing table up. This. See if I can get everything here out of here. How about you don't make those noises? How about you just stop that in general? Those are not good sounds. Yay, okay, where am I placing my bed? Here. Okay, that's enough. I need to stop before I get too into this. Place that there. There, we'll have it go around. Another crafting table here. There. I have nothing but cobblestone stuff. I feel like I can waste some of it at least. Let's see. Oh, the smoker. I can put the smoker here. Boom. That looks decent. This is really all I'm going for right now. Is just I want it to look decent. Okay. How do I make lanterns? I don't want to know. because I want some lanterns. How do I make lanterns? No, I need to know how to make lanterns. Oh, I need to get into the crafting table, maybe. Lantern. Oh, I need to make my iron. Where is my iron? Let's work down here though. I feel like we haven't really done anything down here. It made it really look nice. I also want to move this right here. Boop and boop boop boop. There we go. Bam. Literally did nothing. I need more logs. Darn it, I need more logs, I need more logs, I need more logs. And however, let's go ahead and place these on the walls here. It's not the best look, but it's a look. That's what I'm missing, a chest. I'm very worried about the walls, and then I forgot to even do the chest. Yes. There we go. You know what, while we're at it, let's just... Let's literally just make up the hell house. Or our base, I guess. It's not really a house. We'll make it up to about here. Right here? Yeah. There we go. There we go. Oh, I have another one, okay. Three, yay. Okay, this is... Cobble... Stone... Oh yeah. Forgot about that. Completely forgot about that. That's a V, Isaac. That's a V. Cobblestone. Boom. Don't. There. Bam. I don't know what this is. This is cobblestone, though. So we put all the cobblestone in this. Make this flint and gravel. Boom, boom, boom. Done here. Flint can go over here. Let's see. There we go. Okay, wait. I have an idea. Where's the torches? There they are. I have an idea. Place these there. You come here. Need to make. Boom. Eight. And boop. Yeah. Okay. We got dirt. You got any more dirt? We do not. We're gonna have to go upside. First, let's place this here. Everyone's going out. And let's see if I can. Let's see. I'm just trying to see if this would look decent. Here. Decent, yeah, buddy. Give me the stone, though. This gives no purpose to the living conditions, like at all. But I can't really say I care. Spawn. There you go. Yeah, we did it. It looks decent now. Jesus, it's five potatoes. Oh, it's six. Okay, and just need to bring the other stuff down here, and we should be good, and that'll be the end of this episode, I think. I got caught up on doing the farm. Make weird noises. Okay, get up here, get this stuff, and then go. Also, place the torch here. Because I don't trust stuff not to spawn. At all. Just bit me. Wood and sapling. Darn it. Is it one? Wait. Boop, boop, boop. There we go. Stone. Bam, bam. There we go. And I said when I get this stuff done, I would stop, but I'm literally like, I'm in right now. I'm in this game right now. Oh, you, how? You can't just do, no. There. Like two chests. And then next video, I'll have to go mining for my wood. Yay. I just want stuff. Dump all this in. This. This. There we go. Bam. Actually, now we're done. Yeah, now we're done. So this is all we've got done today. Literally, like, we just decorated the entire time. This is where we're gonna have the end portal. Right here. Just need some more obsidian, some more diamond. Are you kidding me? Okay, I said we were gonna be done. I lied because I am a no good liar. There, now we're done. Boom, we're done now. Everything's coming together. The whole farm is looking real nice now. Nice and spiffed up. We got this area, little infinite water source and everything. We just have to get these little things dug out. The farm will be larger. I'll probably make a little this place over here a little excavation site. This will be still here, I think. I think I might bring these out one more. That one more, put a smoker here. One more. I should, why don't I just do that now? One, two, three. I hear Enderman. There. And there. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. We're done. We're done. Jesus. The video's gone on too long. Yeah, that's it. Whoops. Boom. Oh, whoops. Our house. Took a while, but we did it. So that'll be the end of this episode, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.